Jamestown, North Carolina today. We were driving by this area for our other channel, and we wanted to kind of just show you a little bit of this cool little town that we saw along the way. But unfortunately, we didn't get to that, which seems to have happened a lot lately for some reason. In our videos, we seem to find things that are literally out in the middle of nowhere where you can't get to it. But if you can see, actually show all around this area. Well, no, that was I guess this is like a little industrial. Up this way, there's like a whole historic set up this way. I've actually heard of that before. I don't know, is this considered like more Eastern? But it's not like a really big town. However, when I was turning around, like, it kind of showed them, like, right there. Like, they have the water tower. And that's actually pretty cool right there. Like, that's a good shot right there, too. Of just, like, how some of the town looks. More up this way. Hey, if you need soap, you can go to the soap lady. That was pretty bad.
Did you get a laugh at that one?
I like the old like walk though.
Just walk over here.
Now see cakes. Oh shoot. You shouldn't have seen that.
Oh, I think it's cold.
Wow. I just saw a sign that's really interesting. Look what that says. Potent potables. You don't remember Jeopardy?
Don't go too much further.
We'll show them, like, turn it on this way.
I just want to show them what they're seeing so far.
You film the rest of it? Give you a break? Give it a like and subscribe and we'll see you in the next.